Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you where to put water for your Siemens EQ6 Plus S500. So as you can see, I have the machine in front of me, and to locate the water source, it should be right here on the left side. You just open the case without using any force, just simply pop it open, and here you should just pour in some water. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.